piece of fruit a day because they're good for you.
Welcome to Fruit Day, where the magic of fruit never ends.
Wow, so much fruit!
Hello, Peppa.
Hello.
We are choosing our favourite fruit. What's your favourite?
I like apples.
I like oranges.
I like bananas.
I like carrots.
Carrots are not a fruit.
Oh,
carrots are a vegetable.
Edmund is a bit of a clever clogs.
What's your favourite fruit, George? Is it bananas
or oranges?
George likes strawberries the best.
Strawberry!
George loves strawberries.
Smoothies! Get your fruit smoothies here!
Hello, Miss Rabbit!
What's a fruit smoothie?
It's a drink made from fruit. Would you like one?
Yes, please. Can I have a smoothie with apples?
Okay, but smoothies can have lots of different fruit in them.
Okay, apples, raspberries, bananas, and more apples.
An apple, raspberry, banana, and more apples smoothie.
Delicious.
Can I have a smoothie, please?
Me too.
And me.
And me.
Of course. What fruit would you like in your smoothies?
I don't know.
It can be anything, Pedro.
Okay. Cheese, please.
Pedro, cheese isn't a fruit.
It has to be fruit or vegetables.
Okay. Raspberries and blueberries and blackberries and gooseberries.
That's more like it. Raspberry and blueberry and blackberry and gooseberry smoothies for everyone.
Lovely.
What do you want in your smoothie, George?
Strawberry. George, a smoothie must have lots of fruit in it.
How about strawberries and pineapple, George?
No.
Maybe George would like some dinosaur juice.
Dinosaur juice?
Oh, yes. All dinosaurs like dinosaur juice.
Dinosaur.
Let's see. A bit of this, one of those, a few of these, oh, some of that. One dinosaur juice, just for dinosaurs and their little friends.
Dinosaur.
Can I have some dinosaur juice, please, Miss Rabbit?
Me too.
And me.
And me.
OK, dinosaur juice for everyone. Oh, bother.
What's wrong, Miss Rabbit?
I've forgotten what I put in the dinosaur juice.
Oh,
I can tell you what was in it.
Really? How?
By smelling it.
Freddy Fox has a very good sense of smell.
There's one banana.
One banana.
Three.